I cannot believe this shit here. Come on in here real quick, y'all. Come on in here. Look at this shit. Look at this shit. Okay? Side holes. Project holes. Okay? Section 8 holes. Taunting wives. Look at this shit here. Okay? Look at this shit. Look at this. This is Pinky. This is Pinky. And Mr. Derrick Jackson. Mm-hmm. This is Pinky and Mr. Derrick Jackson. Yeah. Let me know if y'all can hear me. Let me know if y'all can... I'm on mute? Hold on. I'm on mute. Y'all can't hear me? Let me know if you can hear me. Yes or no? You can hear me? Yes? Okay. So, Miss Pinky, we just gave... Listen, when I tell you the content into the winos that was just in TashaKLive.com, because y'all always talking about, oh, you just trying to lure us to the app. I have the app because a lot of stuff that I put out is too uncensored. It's too uncensored. When I tell you who Derrick just left his wife for, all the receipts we put in the video on TashaKLive.com, hit the wine glass. Listen. Hit the wine glass if you just left my live on TashaKLive.com and let them know how real them receipts was. This little girl here that's posting videos and posting shots at a God-fearing wife who ain't said a motherfucking thing to her. That lady ain't said shit to her. This is what she posts for clout. This is who the relationship guru love. This is what he love. Look. Now listen. Everything about this dirty foot is on TashaKLive.com where he don't know she from. He don't even know her past. He don't know her present. He don't know her address because he found her on Instagram, flew the whole spirit to Art Basel. She ain't never been there in her damn life. Probably can't even pronounce an artist's name. Okay? And this is the video she taking and she posting after he done lied to y'all saying he done filed for divorce. Where's the divorce? Where's the divorce? Where the paperwork? Where the filing? You go to his page, you go to the white page, they still living together. Still recording videos in front of the same background. That wife knew nothing about no damn divorce at all. And neither does the county that they're living in Dallas, Texas. At all. He came out here trying to save face the same way we exposed him last time. And he had the holes all up in the wife's bed. All in the wife's house. And gonna come out here and say he changed. And he done begged the wife to come back after he done told the hoes he done brought into the house. The reason he left the wife is because she don't want to work. She working. Everything you talking about on your platform, you done got from her, from lying to her. From dogging her eye. That's her work, not yours. Y'all better go on TashaKLive.com and get them receipts. When I tell you Derrick done went raw, probably, allegedly, in this dirty foot, y'all will not believe who he done picked up and who on the internet throwing shots at his wife and where she come from. And when y'all get the information, I better not see myself on the internet. But y'all can make all the videos you want. You can make all the videos you want. But I better not see it on the internet. As far as them receipts that we got on this young lady here, Miss Pinky. He done left a mini mansion in Dallas. I got the receipts on where she flew from. The Section 8 documents. Yeah. Mr. Relationship Guru. Mr. Relationship Guru. Yeah. So get on over to NatashaKLive.com. Get your mimosas. We just finished with our mimosas. And you sit back and you sip all the wine. And we put out wine on Miss Nene Leakes. And we put out wine on Diddy that you ain't gonna hear nowhere else. And if you do hear, it's because they got it from my platform concerning this baby, okay? Concerning this baby. TashaKLive.com. And I introduce to you the dirty foot that Mr. Derrick Jackson has left his wife for, okay? Get your ass on over there. Without further ado, I'm going to clean my house because she don't clean hers. We'll be back. Bye.